tijd.
Gaat u maar.
Maybe I'll assist with the rules. Okay, you started the game with 1e4. No French defense this time.
No.
Sicilian, knight of 3. And
I'm not so familiar, but this is
funny move a6.
And c4 was possible.
That's the move that was recommended by Max, former world champion.
I didn't know that.
In his opening books. Mm-hmm. He says that this move is the best. Yeah. And that a6 proves to be a loss of tempo. That's more or less his comment. But
I don't know if I continued in the best way to make it.
I don't know. You played knight c6, Dimitri. He played d4.
Yeah.
Took.
Played knight f5. No, e5.
Ah, first e5.
Knight
f5. Yeah. What do you play after knight f5, Dimitri? It's just possible.
I was already out of book.
Okay, you go knight c2. Knight of 6, well, how long? Knight of 6, knight c3,
yeah.
And bishop c5.
It looks a little bit like a collection professor. The name is.
This is still theory of the
winter.
Bishop g5 is a move now?
Yes, yeah.
I played bishop e2.
Yeah. And then he. Prevented it?
Yeah, so
that's the castle. Black castle? No, black played d6, I believe.
Yeah, I wasn't really sure what to do.
I like this move, maybe you see. What?
I thought it was a possible plan.
Castles? Yes. Did you think about the move queen g3 in this position?
No.
Okay. No, I don't say.
I played queen d3 to prepare your bishop e3, so I thought my queen d3 for like 25 minutes, and then I had to think another 25 minutes about queen g3.
Okay. You played bishop
e3?
You went
queen
f5,
how do you do?
Bishop
e6.
Mm-hmm.
Bishop
e6, yes.
Rook f1, rook c8. Maybe I should play rook a1.
We analyzed rook ab1, I think. a3 is a bad move because of knight a5, I believe.
Yes.
Yes. But rook b1 is a decent move.
Yeah, I didn't really see the difference between the two.
What about knight b4?
But now, with rook c1, the.
Knight b4.
Yeah, that's why I played rook c1, so the c4 pawn is to protect the guy from b3.
Yeah, knight b4 is
rook
c1. So you so
D3, I think
so. So you went rook c1. And then queen a5. I was surprised. It turned out not to be so bad.
Queen a5.
Yeah.
Yeah, also surprised me too, but it was not a pleasant surprise.
I thought this was a move first. Is this the one?
Yeah.
Yes. Bishop e3, I got queen e3. Yes, queen c5. I didn't look at this.
Yeah, I didn't like it for a
while. And now queen d2? Okay.
Yeah,
okay. Okay, yeah. No, more or less, at first I thought that a3 was a good reaction, but it turned out to be. Okay, after queen e5, you went. No, you didn't.
I play bishop d2.
Black has to reckon with, or is it?
Yeah,
maybe. Maybe.
It's
really no, he can take on e4, of course, at this moment. Yes. After, so it's in the future.
Yeah. Sometimes.
E3? Yeah.
Well, I just want to be perfect.
Ja. Moeten we naar 100 uur leggen? Nee, daar was een. Oké, okay,
I just want to prevent all this counterplaying.
What did you do?
24.
Bishop is 2.
Took with the 2.
Yes. You took with the rook, yes? What did you think of your position here?
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
Not better, not worse. Not
maybe he might made a slight mistake now.
Okay.
But where is your play? Where is your play? Well, I don't think.
Okay.
Yeah, that is true. I don't think it's easy for White to find something concrete. But I would say it's more pleasant for White. Easier.
Okay. Maybe he should have played knight g8 immediately, so it doesn't look too tempting.
What did
you do?
I forget.
Bishop d4, knight d2, bishop c5.
Oh yeah,
this is
the
best.
Didn't
I
take a7 first? Oh yeah, you played
a7.
Yeah. Bishop is here?
Yeah.
d5.
Now
bishop
d4? Yeah.
Knight
d2. Bishop g5. Knight d8.
Knight
g3. I just wanted to mate it.
You just wanted to mate it?
If it's possible, otherwise my piece is not doing much.
Queen b6?
Or at least provoke some weak position on the king side.
Threatening this?
Yeah.
Queen b8? Yeah. That's why you played bishop g5, yes?
Yeah.
So this is g5, preventing queen b8. And black played f6, I believe.
Yeah.
Yep. And you went back to c1.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. F7.
G6.
Any threats?
Well, not immediately, but I can play bishop e2 and bishop h5.
Yeah, if he takes with the knight here, I have rook h7.
And I was thinking.
If he takes with the bishop, I take the knight.
Yeah, I was thinking of b4 now, but this didn't seem to work. I think the only move is queen takes b1, but bishop takes h6, g takes f5, bishop e2, rook h7.
So you went back?
Mm-hmm. At least I forgot to do it.
Sure. But. Something could happen probably on the other side of the board.
Yeah, now I try to play bishop b2, rook d2, and bishop f1. I try to pressure on d7,
yes.
d6.
Okay. What happened here?
Queen d8.
And then now he's threatening to play f1, so maybe not.
Yes.
Try to play queen
g3. d7, yes.
Again threatening to play f5.
Is it really a threat?
I'm not quite sure, but I didn't want to think about it.
No.
So I just like going to
try. Preventing f6, f5. And?
Win the second.
So bishop d2. Maybe you can play bishop d4. But okay, then I'll play bishop f1. Still slightly better.
After bishop b4?
Bishop f1.
And you don't take it?
No, it goes the rook, because he takes, or at least he takes on bishop g4.
Oh, I forgot about that. Yes. Okay. Bishop b4. Look at bishop f1.
I'm not sure if this exchange is good for black, because d6 pawn is now very weak as an exchange of bishops.
Stop for four.
Mm-hmm.
Instead?
Yeah, rook f8. Not sure if it's the best, but it's good. Or my knight to c6.
Okay.
Maybe rook f7.
Mm-hmm. To get the rook protected.
Yeah.
Bishop f1?
Yeah, maybe the move, knight e7.
Because of b4.
Yeah,
no, so no bishop takes.
Did you see the move before?
No.
You saw bishop takes e5?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So you should play something different here.
Yeah, queen away,
Yeah. Queen F7. Queen C7.
Yes, something. I might be very stuck with that.
Well, so, after knight c7. Now, first thing is, of course, can you take here?
Yeah, it looked interesting, but I didn't see.
No, I didn't look at it for you.
Takes e3, with rook takes d6, and queen c8.
Yeah. Okay, but b4 was a nice shot.
Yes. I think he has to play, because if he plays with b7,
yeah, c5. Yes, sure.
I'm not sure if this is the best move.
Oh, that's what it was, the attention.
Yeah, of course, but okay, I can't remember the after bishop takes e5. Takes e5, bishop takes e7. Which I'm sure what looks interesting.
Okay. Was there any major mistake made in this position?
Yeah, maybe he should have played knight c8.
Probably better to move to queen.
Or queen e8.
Yeah.
So, queen e8? And suppose black.
Yeah, c takes d6.
Yes. Or rook takes.
Yeah, rook takes, knight c takes.
Yeah, that's his plan. Although if near, maybe I can play bishop takes e5.
Yeah.
Maybe bishop takes e5 is possible.
Uh-huh. Fe5, rook e6.
Yeah.
Okay, I can take the...
Dit is mogelijk, een beetje naar, oh sorry, it's close to speaking. After every 5 you have this move, but you take on d6.
You can take rook.
So, take the bishop, I suppose.
And rook f7 by d5.
Yeah. Well, that's a great point. Black's still a little bit alive.
I think he has to take the mat. Because if he plays bishop a5, he just takes the mat, takes f6, right?
So he allows it in, but it isn't. I see. But you're in for a5, yes. Yes. Okay. Instead, you play what? That's going.
Nice effect.
I think rook takes d6.
Yeah.
And knight d5.
Yeah.
Now it looks
very
bad,
scary.
Huh? Yes.
Yeah. On his friends, and the bishop on b2, it's very strong.
Yes.
Well,
many threats, of course. Yes.
And also the bishop on to c4.
Yes.
Lots of threats. Maybe you can defend it, but in time probably it's not easy. No.
Maybe we should take d5. Yeah, not nice to do.
So, what did you play, by the way?
Bishop a5.
Ah, this is not play, but instead bishop takes d5. I suggest you. Can you take the pawn?
Maybe.
It's a decision, huh? Who takes d5 is also not so bad. But suppose you take the pawn.
Yeah,
no,
knight
d4
or knight
d4.
Sure.
You want
to trap the bishop, but I don't think it's possible.
So, suppose
knight
d4. You take it,
first.
Yeah.
Now it's not so easy.
Okay. You give which? Oh.
No, bishop c3? Ah, okay.
Yeah,
that should be better.
Should be better, yes. What happened? You played bishop a5. Bishop c4.
All kind of tricks.
Yeah.
Rook takes e6, knight takes c6.
Yes.
It looks very scary to play.
Yes. You play bishop d8?
Yeah, d8, yeah.
And queen e3.
Yeah, I think you should play g4.
Knight a5 is probably not the best, but it's difficult, of course.
Yeah, it seems g5, just king, and then trying to open up the bishop and then rook f2. G5 and...
G5, h3.
Yeah, just because black wants to play knight
a5,
so...
Yeah.
It's not easy for black to find.
So after g5, probably the best defensive move then white plays the little quiet move a2, a3 to the
bishop middle.
So after knight a5, he has the retreat bishop a2. Okay. Yeah, instead, things went wrong quite badly for black after knight a5, because white had this rather nice trick, which looks convincing.
Yeah, I didn't see any good from
it. Yeah. Obviously, knight takes h6 is in most variations is the big point.
Yeah,
queen takes h6, yeah. Queen takes h6, that's good. And, well, if you take with f6, then white takes with e6.
Yeah, that's what happened, actually.
Oh, that's what
happened.
But what did you do?
Bishop
takes f6. You took on e6 with the...
You have 2 pawns up, and...
I have to defend.
You have to defend.
e8,
you want to
because
e8.
Now I take on h6 and g6 pawns are playing.
Yeah.
So I took the pawn.
You took on h6. You went back?
To d2.
Yes.
He plays knight c6, I play bishop b7, I see.
He went queen a4.
Yeah.
Well, attacking the pawn on d5. My play bishop d5. Well, controls everything. And there is the immediate threat of rook takes f6, followed by bishop takes e5.
So,
Well, you can also play king d7, rook takes f6, queen f4, which also looks quite strong. Okay, but it was rather nice what happened. Rook takes f6. And bishop takes e5. It's a nice way to end the game. And the victory was so. Chip was to allow the mate. And he plays. In obviously completely garbage position, rook takes knight. And yeah, 6 was made. Nice. Nice finish. Well, halfway. Those of you got it to the zoo?
I think so.
Maybe.
Well, he was, of course, much better in game 1. And yesterday, you had a decent position and already done the piece.
Yes.
Okay. Thanks.